Okay, welcome back. We will get started. I had 400 points left, and I decided to buy some Ork Hunter infantry to soak up the first turn's attack, because again, these guys get the first attack. Looks like we have to destroy all the Ork units. We have a few Hive Guard guys just hanging around. Hive Guards? Is that right? Penal Legion, sorry. And then we have the Steel Legion down here. And some of their units. So I'll have our guy hide and cover in the trees here, and I guess we'll just move forward and we'll see how this goes. Obviously, they're killing these guys. That's a bad sign when the screen is just nothing's happening because they're all moving in the darkness. So obviously they have a ton of guys on this unit, on this tournament level. Oh my gosh, I can't talk. Alright, so that worked out. So we will save it here. Now we need to take out some of these war buggies. They're still suffering damage. Alright. Now, snipers. So that must be a dense forest there that I can't move on. Alright, let us save it. You guys. You've obviously already attacked. These guys have a sight of two. So put those guys there. These guys can fire there. And we just have all these guys, which I assume we're just going to stay on the lines. So I assume there's going to be a massive orc force coming for them. Alright, well, let's end turn and see what happens. Man, there must be a ton of enemies on this level. Here they come. I have reinforcements for you, Commander. Consider them a gift for your earlier diligence in dealing with those heretics. Use them to mop up these savages quickly, or you may be required to serve the Inquisition soon again. Trap sprung. Hit them with everything we got. So, what are these units that he gave me? Ooh. Sweet. Alright, well, let's move these guys all up then. Crap. So these guys are flamers, so they have no ranged attack. Pull you guys back and have you attack there. You have a range of 2. Move you guys up like this. Maybe I messed that up because now these guys aren't there, but Interesting. It looks like these orc hunters are gonna get their money's worth of getting shot up here. Well, of course, why would you not attack guys? Ugh. It's because these ponies really suck. Oh, shit. Dang it, I was hoping to move those guys in. See, I don't want these guys to go out in the open. That's the problem. Turn, I guess. Got another war boss over here. For all the Steel Legion to die. Oof. Okay, that worked out actually pretty well. I'm not too unhappy with that. There first. So you attacked already, so pull you back. You must have attacked already as well. Okay, you can just stay there, I guess. Well, they haven't attacked yet, but... Let's see. Okay, let's enter. Suppose the other option is I move you here. Move you up here. Yikes. What a disaster. So 3 is kind of the magic number for you. And Any range is the number for you. Yeah, it's any range again. This is... Who is selected? This guy. I guess the next question is do I keep him here? Because he's certainly going to get attacked if I do that. Oh shit. Got those guys there too. I did not know that. Bad things are about to happen. Okay. Enter. God, they're destroying this guy's morale. Man, oh man. I need to just keep locking them down in these zones of control. Now we've got this guy, which I have no idea what I want to do with. Destroy all the orc units. And I've got this command company here. Crap, I didn't actually need to kill them. So, these super heavies are very helpful though. This would be much harder without those there. Because they're really locking a lot of guys down. Ooh, shit. That is not good. They have a super heavy coming for me too. Okay. Ooh, next. I guess I can't have you rest because everything that's going on, so I guess I'll just have you attack as much as possible. See if I'm worried if I pull this guy back, then they're going to stop attacking him. Get too close to my other units. Which has a potential to be catastrophic. Because we're only one turn away from them running in here and just destroying us like crazy. We're certainly exposed. So you're going to kill him next turn. See, here they come. Holy shit. Maybe. Let's see what happens if I do this. It never even occurred to me that I could disband these units. I can disband them for 400 points. Oh shit, that's the one thing I didn't think about. It's whether I would be able to actually spend the points. Alright, let's see what happens. Get me. Oh my gosh, this guy's just racking up all the kills. Got 900. Boom. Shit. Scared me. Alright, so what that tells me is there are some stragglers down here. Okay. Continue moving out. Eliminate all workforces. So it is not capturing all victory points. I couldn't remember. We will continue to move our armies out. I wonder if there's any of these guys that are almost dead or have like no experience. These guys do, but because I would like to use up these points. 450, 500, 650. And pass elixir would use up the most points. I don't know if those guys are counting towards the... total or not. They are. Still 14 some hundred points up. Kinda hate to disband one of these guys. They do have some experience. There. So I guess that's the question is, do I disband those guys to get another basilisk? I kind of feel like I should. Because everybody else has so much experience. So now I have 2, 3. Man, I hate how they restrict you. If you have the points, they should let you use them. Now, I'm not super in love with these snipers. I thought I had purchased. Oh, no, I never did purchase another set of snipers. So I guess the question is going to become, what's better, having some orc snipers or a basilisk? I guess with the indirect fire and everything, the basilisk is going to be better. Right, two shots at 25. Three shots at 15. I guess it does less shots. But with the super heavies and things, I just think that's the right thing to do. Everybody should be healed up. Most expensive unit, so. Alright, I guess that's what we're doing. So, alright, well, there's another mission completed, and we will get started on the next one here, right now. The feral orcs of the Diablos Mountains were devastated. But the equatorial jungle still swarms with Xenos filth. By its time. It's time to renew our efforts there. But intelligence is hard to come by. Therefore, we can create a trap similar to what was achieved at Hive and Furnace. The source of the feral orc mobs must be located. We need to scout the jungle and destroy any greenskin scum we encounter. Now, the reason I was kind of pausing there is I'm thinking, boy, I hope those super heavies weren't actually our units that I disbanded. Because I could have used those points. So, or I could have used those units since I can't get them anywhere else. So maybe I'll go back and take a look at that and make sure they're a different color. But thanks for watching, and we will get putting out another video here in a couple days. Thank you.